looks like no Tasmanian devil I've ever seen.
To me!
That one, monster.